The reverse is also true. If the government refuses to pay higher prices, the drop in government spending leaves the economy without the funds to meet its needs to pay taxes and desires to net save financial assets. Importantly, since the funds to pay taxes and net save come only from the government and its agents, market forces operating within the economy force lower prices upon what is sold to the government by the non-government sector as it seeks to obtain those required funds.